Well, see it too. I mean, we hadn't seen that. Like, we worked joyously and very, very hard on this. We had such an, we're a family. I love these people. We're bonded, you know, in a very, very, very deep way. But it was a celebration out there. It really was. To see it, we were seeing it for the first time. We were getting to just really witness the work put together. And I mean, it was pretty thrilling. It was pretty, pretty, pretty thrilling. Literally. And I was having to hold Letitia down. I was like, okay, you are going to obscure the screen from the fans. And then I looked and they didn't care. They were looking at this. I said, all right, fine, do it. But yeah, no, it was some serious. I mean, that was something so beautiful to me. Like, when the lights came up, like, we were like me and Michael B are like, oh my God, you know, we're doing that on each other. And like, we're like dancing at the Kendrick Lamar. Like, when the lights come on, we're all just like, ah, we're like the fans. It's like us and the fans are doing the same thing. It was really cool. It was very awesome. They are amazing. They are amazing. I come here every day with every year with the show The Walking Dead. So I've been here for the past 6 years, and every year it's special, and I deeply, deeply look forward to it because it is that interaction with the fans. It is, you know, to be able to connect with them and celebrate with them the work that's being done and the work that they enjoy, you know. And so it always feels like a new time to come back because it's we're sharing new story and, you know, we're interacting anew, and it's been a year. And so, like, I love coming here. I do.